can get paid in full.
Hey, it's Greg with the Rowdy REI. Tip of the day coming to you from the Bodie Island Lighthouse in Nags Head, North Carolina. Just south of 64, it's in the southern part of the Outer Banks, probably the first lighthouse we passed going to the southern part of the Outer Banks. Great place, not just because of the view on top, but also there's a few hikes around where you can check out the marshlands and the, you know, more of the sound side, which is really pretty, especially now. Come here when it's later in the afternoon slash early evening. There's no one out here. Good place to watch the sunset. Cool little spot. There's also a good fishing hole over here too. And the tip of the day is if you are, let's say if you're rehabbing a house and you're gonna replace some windows and you see those small windows that are on top of, let's say, a larger window in dining rooms and living rooms, you'll also see it to kind of make it like look super big, but you realize that it's an extra small little window. Just realize that replacing that small little window is gonna cost you probably just as much as it would be to replace the bigger window just below it. Most window companies go by like a 99 square inch and below price where it's all the same. And so that window can cost you quite a bit of money, even though it's significantly smaller than the bigger window below it, depending again on how big the window is below it. But just keep that in mind when you're rehabbing a house. Don't just look at that little small window and be like, you know, that's going to be $50 to replace, because it may not be. Your window company could charge you, you know, $225, $250 to replace that window, just as, you know, as much as it would be the cost that to charge you to replace the bigger window below it. Every window comes is a little bit different, but so make sure you ask them about it, or if you do have the smaller windows, you can ask around. There are ways to kind of, I wouldn't count on getting around it, especially if you want them to all look the same. So just make sure you could ask your window company to see how they handle it, but it's just something to be aware of when you're looking at those small little windows there. So it's Greg with the Rowdy REI Tip of the Day coming to you from the Bodie Island Lighthouse in the Outer Banks of North Carolina. Make it a great day.
Thinking of a master plan. This ain't nothing but sweat inside my hands. So I dig into my pocket, all my money spent. So I dig deeper, but still coming up with lint. So I start my mission, leave my residence, thinking how could I get some dead presidents. I need money. I used to be a stick-up kid, so I think of all the devious things I did. I used to roll up, this is a hole-up. Ain't nothing funny, stop smiling, you still don't nothing move but the money. But now I learn to earn, cause I'm...